Hello, it's me. Hey guys, it's HorseLover16 here, and welcome back to another YouTube video.
So, just going to apologize in advance. I'm sorry if it's not in focus, because my camera has some issues.
Yeah. But today, we are doing a truth or dare.
Last time I did one of these videos, I did it with my friend Natalie, and sharing a box here. And I believe that was me, like 6 months ago? Let's see. Yeah, 10 months ago, I was way off. Also, new room decor. I have now a wall of inspiration. Let me take a tour. First new change, we got the wall of inspiration. Good vibes only, yep, good vibes only. We got Zach being the weirdo, flowers, pictures of horses, and even this. A mini briar box. So cute, I can't handle it. Oh, and you don't want to miss this.
The short tour is now over. Let's get into the truths and the dares.
We'll start off with Instagram. So let's go look here. First truth is by Sassy Pones. It says, do you love me? Yes. Next truth is by Andrea Hutsky. I think that's how you pronounce your name. I'm very sorry if I pronounce it wrong. It says, do you like Toby Mac? I don't really listen to him that much. I like his voice. He makes some pretty good songs. I would say he's a nice singer, but I don't listen to him that much. We have another truth by Summit underscore Page that says, how do you get such amazing briar photography? It takes a lot of years of practice. I've been taking photos since probably 2013, maybe, with a little small white camera that looks like this. And I now have my Canon camera, which looks like this, that takes a lot better photos. I just practiced a lot, and I just fool around with different angles, and I go to places that have water, nice grass, trees. I go to places with good scenery, and I also make sure that the angles are correct, because this is how I used to take photos, like this, and now my photos are like this. So just keep practicing and keep trying, because you will get better, trust me. Okay, so we finally have a dare, and that's by MN underscore photography, and it says, I dare you to take a realistic briar picture with your eyes closed and see how it turns out. Well, MN photography, challenge accepted.
Brunello, I chose you! Now to find a spot that I like. Maybe let's try over there, possibly.
So I actually ended up changing my mind. I'm taking a photo of him right here. And it's kind of a problem because I record with the same camera I take photos with, so I'm gonna have to do this off camera. Here we go. Okay, so, oh God, that was really bad. But, okay, so I actually took another photo with my eyes open, and this is what it looked like. So that one is a lot better than the one with my eyes closed. But Brunello is actually really photogenic. I am surprised.
Okay, let's continue. Now we have a dare by Applegarth underscore models. Boil a stablemate.
This little guy will be my victim. I'm sorry, buddy. You can see. And it's out of focus, but he has like white scratches on him.
Okay.
And now we just wait. Goodbye, little buddy.
Okay, I think we're good.
Insert the horse. Oh my gosh, I'm starting to feel a little bit bad. Suffering pony! Wahahaha! It's not. Hasn't gotten soft yet, so I'll have to wait a little longer. It's holding up pretty strong in there. Hasn't really mended at all. I'm surprised. Gonna keep trying. Let's flip him over. Let's check on him now. It's been like a few minutes later. He's not melting. So it's been over 10 minutes and he still is not budged at all. This is a really bad angle, but I can now start to bend his legs. I can bend his legs now. Okay, my timer just went off. I'm gonna take him out now. Well, he's going back in the pot. Okay, so let me see if I can show you. Just touched the pot. I'm molding his leg right now. Okay, let me try and get a good angle. I have mended his legs. Back legs, if you can see, like, they're closer together now. I know that was blurry, but I'm going to immediately take him out now and immediately bend him and see if I can bend it all. Okay, here, so I'm bending his legs. Bending his legs. Okay, so there we go. Here's our final product. You can see I could bend his legs. And this leg is like completely warped. And look at his coat color. Let me go show you in the light. Really weird. I don't think you can see it, but he got like really gray in the water. I think you can see that, which is really weird. But that took a long time to get him to actually like move at all. So this is the aftermath of boiling a stablemate. Yep. Next one.
Next, truth by the same person, @AppleGarth_models. What happens if you get scared half to death twice? I mean, I guess you die? Next, we have truth, another one. It says, how many models do you have? I'm not sure, but let's count.
78.
I have 78 horses. That question was by Model Horse Realistic on Instagram, and she has another dare. Can you ask at Sassy Pones to marry you? What?
So I was kind of just like playing along with it when she asked if I love her. But marrying? I guess I'll do it. Anything for you guys, I guess. Gosh.
Here goes nothing. Sassy Pones, will you marry me? You happy? And there's one more question by Model Horse Realistic, and it says, ever broke a model? Yes. I'm not really sure how many. I'm pretty sure I've broken 3 horses. Yeah, sorry. Next question is a dare, and it says, I dare you to try and draw your favorite briar mold blindfolded. And that's by Tricky Briars.
And I don't have a blindfold, so I'm just gonna use a shower cap. Here's my blindfold. Let's do this. Oh gosh, this is gonna be so bad. Done. Oh my god, this looks so bad. What the heck is that? Here is my beautiful drawing. I'm pretty sure you can see some resemblance. I did a good job on the head and these two legs and the neck, but I don't even know what happened there. Yeah, sorry.
And that concludes the Truth or Dares on Instagram, and now we're going to go to YouTube. Okay, so first is from LunaFox14Gaming. She has three truths. First truth is, how many model horses do you have? Someone already asked that. I said 78. And wow, another she said, have you ever broken one of your models before? I think I've broken three of my horses, but that was a long time ago. And the last one is, what's your holy grail? My holy grail is currently Scallywag, Blue Velvet, and the new Briarfest special run for this year. And I also love Heartland, which I recently achieved. Let me go show you. I recently bought Heartland and she is so gorgeous. I also love Champagne Wishes and Ramble as another one of my favorites. They're not my grails, but I really love them and I really hope I'll be able to get them at some point. And yeah, so those are my grails. And now we have another one from Jennifer Jennifer Bonta, and she has three dares. First dare is, eat a tablespoon of cinnamon. I thought the cinnamon challenge was over, guys.
Cinnamon. Somewhere in here. Oh, there it is. Right there. Here we go. I have my spoon and my cinnamon. Just hope I don't die. Mom, it's okay. It smells good, but I don't think that's good. I don't care. It's good enough. I think that's good enough. Okay. I have to crouch because my head's not in the frame. I hate you. Just a message to you, Jennifer. You should feel bad for what you've done. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Well, I'm moving right along to another one of Jennifer's wonderful dares. Drink a half a teaspoon of vinegar. You know what? No. You know what? No. I'm not doing that. Just to say, I'm not doing that. So, last one by Jennifer is pour mud over a briar horse. Oh, that's easy. Simple. Let me just go pick a horse.
I think I will pick, I'll pick Matrix. Matrix will be a good one. So I live in California, there's not really any mud, so I guess I'll just have to make it myself. So this part here is like already kind of wet, so I think I'll use this part and I'll just put some water over it so it'll become mud. Matrix is ready, and I'm just gonna go get the hose now.
So I have the hose right here. I don't know if I'm in the frame, but I have the hose. So I'm gonna go turn it on really quick.
Oh shoot. So first I destroyed my kitchen floor with cinnamon, and now I destroyed my whole little thing here and my feet. Thanks a lot, Jennifer. I'm gonna use this thing to make more mud. I have a little bit of mud here, so I'm just gonna try and mix the dirt in with the water.
So I think I made some pretty good mud, so let's go dip the horse. So we have beautiful, oh so beautiful, Matrix here that is going to be covered in mud today. Just go focus on this real quick. Hold on, there we go. Let's get some up close action here on Matrix. Yeah. I greatly apologize, Matrix. Well, now it's time for him to get a bath, I guess. Now Maverick just got bathed, so now he gets to chill in a towel and dry like he deserves.
So that was my last dare. Thank you to everyone who sent in your truths and dares. Really appreciate it. Except for you, Jennifer. Please don't do that to me ever again. Thanks. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe this video if you enjoyed. Get me to 500 subscribers. We're at 457 at the moment. So get to 500 subscribers. Make sure to subscribe. And once again, like this video if you liked it. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.